My role is to see the hidden truth that lies beneath each battle.
Unification. Shu has been doing pretty well. We do get into scuffles every now and then, of course. I guess that's no good, though, is it? I'm sorry. I've become a real complainer.
Yes, you have.
My lord, it is time.
I know. In order to end this interminable chaos, we must destroy one of the swirling vortexes that form it. Be aware of the magnitude of our task.
My lord.
We'll split in two and march on Chengdu Castle. Yuanji and I shall advance from the west. Xiaoqiang, you go east.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Making them frantic. We cannot allow ourselves to be defeated here.
Now this is why I love fighting. All right, let's head for the enemy main camp.
If our main camp falls, it's all over. We need to hurry and get through this. Yuanji, you never cease to amaze me.
I will defend this place.
Clever enough to overcome this threat.
This is the kingdom that took me in. I will fight to the bitter end to protect it.
Shh!
known an ambush would not be enough to finish them. Let's try something else.
You're going to face me. Step forward. I'm going back for now.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
It is time to make our move. There is a position we must take from the enemy.
Thank you for your assistance. I won't forget this deed.
This land is where I'll be staging my expansion. I won't let anyone get in my way.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner.
Such a fine display of skill. I have much to learn.
You sure know how to fight!
Greetings, honorable invaders. Thank you for coming so far. However, as you can see, Shu is poor. Do you truly think you will find what you want here?
Shu Emperor Liu Shan. There is indeed something that I want. Prepare yourself.
Lord Liu Shan, it is dangerous here. Please leave the fighting to us and return to the castle immediately. I shall stop your advance at any cost!
I'll get tired of staying out here too long. I think I'll go back to the castle and relax.
I suppose we'd better retreat for now. However, we will return.
Wanji. Never cease to amaze me.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I see you're not as bad as you look.
My mission is to corner the enemy. All units advance. Our main unit shall push the battle front forward.
Take care of these invaders. We must crush them with all of our might.
Lady Yue Ying has prepared the siege weapons. We must join the attack on the enemy.
Going to use ambushes and siege weapons to try and stop us. This is not going to be easy.
I'll take care of this. You find a way to go around back from the east.
I shall show you how a battle is won. return after reviewing my strategy. You'll soon regret coming out here alone. Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now. Necessary here. Simply charge and attack.
As well as anybody when backed into a corner. Huh? Is that the enemy over there? I suppose that's our cue to act.
What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing?
Victory is assured.
I have discovered a limit to what I can do.
Do you wish to lose to me? I hope you're satisfied.
I hope you're prepared to die.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. In order to pass on Lord Jugalion's aspirations to the next generation, I will defeat you, even if it's the death of me. I'm sorry, my lord. The time has come for me to join you. I feel so weak.
Back for now.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner.
I see you're not as bad as you look.
The timing of your assistance is quite simply impeccable.
I'm going to have your head!
How could my tactics fail like that?
I can fight as well as anyone when backed into a corner. I must fulfill my duty.
How could my tactics fail like that?
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
You are simply amazing in battle.
You sure know how to fight.
Shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
Yuanji, you never cease to amaze me.
It is time to unleash the cavalry of Xi Liang. Witness what we can do!
Made it to Chengdu Castle. I shall give my life to ensure they go no further.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
I cannot let you go any further. I am in charge of defending this location.
Backed into a corner.
My strength was not enough. Father, brother, forgive me.
It is time for you to pay for what you did. Archers, commence the attack. We have to do everything we can to defend this area! land of benevolence.
He got away. I had hoped we would be able to settle this once and for all.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner.
Cease to amaze me.
Ah, we meet again. You came all the way here just to see me, did you?
Liu Shan, the Shu Emperor. You are most elusive, I must say. Understand? Lord Liu Shan represents benevolence as well as hope itself.
Everyone, lower your weapons. You too, please. Let us end this conflict. I am tired. Here, today, I declare the surrender of Shu.
My lord.
You have made the correct decision. We accept your surrender. Show the Shu Emperor due respect.
Battle is a victory for Wei!
You have done it, my lord.
Once Wu falls, the land will finally belong to Wei.
Wei. Listen, I wonder if you... No, don't worry about it. Brother. I have started to see that which you saw.